Hey, what's up, everyone? It's me, Pixel Dust, and today we are going to be playing some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I don't think I've actually done a video on this yet, so it's going to be really fun. And I also got some new friends. So just play it as if you were using a sideways mirror mount, basically. So just pretend. Done. No. Alright, so I'll just go around. Let's do a grin. Actually, wait. Let's go online. Thank you. God is not doing that.
Okay, that's kind of...
Chinese, Japanese, Mexican.
There's literally no Chinese people.
Japanese.
French person, Japanese people.
And Mexico.
And then there's a Mexican. Oh, Trump is triggered. Used these Joy-Con grips in a video before. I am smart, SMRT.
Can we go to the next one?
Nah. Everyone's literally everybody just suggested joining. Another war. The one that hardly anybody picked.
Is that Splatoon 2?
Well, it's actually just Splatoon 2. Let me see that. Wait a minute. Actually, I'm gonna do this when we're. I'm pretty sure that mode was solely made for the purpose of making Sans memes. Hat face. Okay, I'm just gonna give you a false smile. And it isn't really effective for this.
I want red hair, I want red lips, and I want...
That's hilarious! It looks like a unibrow! That's the best. Oh wait, I'm gonna make the eyebrows the mouth. Oh, this is gonna be good. It's a doctor. That looks. Wait, I'm gonna give him a Dr. Eggman mustache. Yeah!
Oh, yo, it worked!
It's perfect!
No, keep it! No, keep
it's
it!
It's freaking perfect!
Keep it!
Yes! That's the best!
Wait,
and now...
Do the nose, the middle finger. The middle.
That's hilarious. He has nose hair.
Wait, what?
Position.
That's perfect.
Master pies. He looks like a retard.
Okay, can you keep that, dude?
Yes, I'm definitely keeping that. I might give him a big old beard.
No.
Nah. Wait. I'm gonna give him that little retarded beard. And I'm gonna make it right blonde. And then
it looks like throw up.
It does. Wait. Now, wait. He has such nose hair. There. He has crazy nose hair now. This is a masterpiece. This is a masterpiece.
Wow. This is a hack for me.
It's not even really a hack at all. Oh, wait. I'm gonna make him freaking yellow so he looks like an idiot.
Wait, this is a light character hack on Wii.
Well, this means Wii's another console. That is hilarious! I freaking love this meme!
I love this, y'all!
That's just the best.
Yo, I have a Wii.
Best freaking meme!
I have a Wii at the Boys and Girls Club, so I should do it at the Boys and Girls Club.
Master Pies. I gave him makeup.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give him those for fun. Wait. Ah. Just do that to make him look like mad.
Yeah.
He looks like an angry old man.
I know.
Ah!
Okay.
That's
yeah.
Wait. That kind of looks sunburned. If that's your natural skin tone, then I'm not trying to be racist at all. If you still think I'm racist, then well,
you shouldn't be watching the video. But still,
then you
the
shouldn't
life.
Be on YouTube.
Still, the your,
yeah, smack cat neck.
Okay, call it Mr. Pidey. Mr.
Wait,
Pidey.
I wonder if I can call him Hitler 2.0.
Oh my.
That'd be hilarious. I mean, wait, can I do it?
Yep. Don't. Yeah, that's racist.
I'm super
racist.
What, 2.0? He does kind of look like Hitler, though. I mean, I... I was sitting another Joy-Con. What the heck?
Sitting another Joy-Con.
That's what it's called. It is called Joy-Con. Okay.
Make that pimple big and long.
I'm gonna put a big ass pimple on his chin. I'm gonna make it huge. Wait. Now it's his mouth.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
Perfection has been achieved. Guys, perfection has been achieved.
Mr. Peeny.
Right here.
I call him Mr. Phillips.
Mr. Phillips. That's actually, I don't know why, but that works perfect. Mr. Phillips.
You can,
perfect.
That's my wee wee.
Best
freaking day ever.
We should make another one.
Okay. There we're done. drinking Mr. Phillip for the win.
I love Mr. Phillip. Okay, what?
Okay.
No. Do that big face. Do that big face. Yep.
That's just a meme. We have created a meme.
Yep.
And this one he looks like an angry Chinese person, so...
Wait, do that cringe face I was doing, that laughing face.
This?
Yeah.
That's a cringe. Okay, that's perfect.
I love that.
But yeah.
Look at his mouth on top.
Guys, we have created R.
Look at his mouth on top. Okay, that... We can't even sit back down.
Well, yeah, but I'm gonna make it this annoying pink. That's amazing.
If I show my sister, she's gonna kill me.
Dilpic!
White, blue... How can their name be that long? Someone's name is
get ready. You better
under here.
Yeah. thing is, you don't play this game very much anyway, so it ain't like, it ain't.
If you guys want to check out my channel, you can. I am the game zone 1234.
Actually, I remember your names better than you do.
What is with that quality?
What is that thing doing?
Look at her.
Can you excuse me, Mr. Computer? Can you tell me what you're doing?
Well, I have.
Sorry about that, guys.
I have some difficulty.
That's very
annoying.
That's pretty good.
Okay, pick my Wii and shove it in my
Yo, I'm full screen this. There.
And shove it in the floor. Don't slurp my balls.
No,
don't slurp my balls.
No.
got dark.
Well, probably because I'm a freaking weeb. In case you probably know that if you follow my Instagram, because I literally posted a Mako Para picture.
Yeah. You're doing really good.
Why I even Google searched that. I just randomly. Do you have a grammar?
Someone said this. Do you have a grammar? I said to someone, how much numbers is there in the world? And someone said, 10
What? I'm pretty sure the highest number ever counted is either the highest number calculatable by computers. No.
6 trillion.
No, it's 6. There is no end to the factor. Once Ian, a long time ago, he said that there was a number called a blah blah, and that was the end of the counting. Not gonna lie, I was actually pretty hilarious. Of course, back then, I was also one.
There is no end of numbers.
There isn't.
If you just count your whole entire life, you can count.
Yeah. Dude, you didn't even pass the vending.
Do you want to end the video? It's we've been 47 minutes. I think
just
that's
some 47 minutes.
1 second.
Somebody said the music. Nobody. Give us that.
It's going through
yet.
My mic. You know that, right? It's going through my headset. They can still hear us. My headset's on loud.
Okay, well, that's good.
Yeah, my headset's on loud.
That's a bit screwed up.
What?
That! This! Somebody, anyone watching should turn this into a meme. Okay.
Yup. And then we're gonna watch.
It sounded like you were chanting, "I need porn." Okay, just wait.
I actually said that I like cheese.
Here's the grip.
Grip. It just shows you walking over and going like.
Oh, okay. That's a massive face cam.
Hello.
Okay, so I'm just. God dang it. I just pulled my dock over.
Let's go in this
How
car.
Do I pull a dock over? What the heck?
Pull a dock over, yum yum.
That's exactly what I did.
I'm
Change
a fancy whammy.
Okay, so.
I'm like. Fancy.
Can you shrink the face cam, Austin?
I like fat.
You like fat?
I like fat.
Okay, there.
So
we just
my
put
thingy.
It back. Right, okay, you can turn it off. You can turn off the face cam now.
Okay. What? Why was the face cam on anyway?
ID can now. Okay, 1 second, guys.
I'm using the mic now, so you should appreciate me talking. If you don't appreciate me talking, then blow up your head.
1 sec. Dude, 1 sec. You're gonna
yep.
be a rape, aren't you?
Yep. So if I talk now it's louder than before. So if you guys what the fuck? I really don't like the video.
Where's the video? Okay.
Yeah, I'm using the mic.
Okay, so, anyway, guys, we are actually going to end the video right here, so,
Do you like my new mic, guys?
That's actually a sick new headset. He's also got a new mouse, it's got LEDs in it. It's kind of it's plugged in and it's being squished by a laptop.
Yeah.
Okay, so,
Cheese dip,
I'm pretty sure this turned out good. So anyways, guys, I'm gonna stop being an idiot and just end the video right here. So smack the like, smack the sub, and smack the bell. Woo!